They say Social Security running out. Might not even be around by the time I retire. Cash App, guy just got murdered, and the federal government starts their own Cash App. Housing market going up, but the quality of houses is going down. Racism. They said they're getting rid of the middle class. Ain't gonna be nothing but the super rich and the super poor. Read an article the other day about this guy makes about $200,000 to $250,000 a year. He living check to check. I said, shit, ain't no hope for me. They put that illusion that all these entrepreneurs out here is balling, is winning and everything, but man, ain't nobody got no 10-year money. They say you equate wealth with time. How long are you able to stop working and still survive? You know, you see all these people on these yachts and doing all that, which they rent. But can they really, like, stop working today and still survive 5 years from now? I read so many. That's all I do is read biographies and documentaries. And so many people, wealthy people, that something happened and within a year and a half, they broke, falling off, needing help. What's that Jay-Z and Kanye song? Who will survive in America? Who will survive in America? Who will survive in America? Man, that's why I'm looking abroad. Capitalism worse than racism. Show. Show. We wasn't put here to just be hustling and busting our life away. How you gonna get close to the guy, get close to yourself? You out here hustling all day. That don't make sense. Capitalism took over the religion, honestly.